with a little bit of outlook on the global economy, because I think assessment and outlook, because in the last 2 days, I think there has been a lot of things which has happened in the global economy, because Britain has reduced their interest rate after 7 years, and it has unleashed another round of quantitative easing. So that's the most important thing which has happened after Brexit, and that could actually fundamentally alter the scope of landscape of the global economy and also the emerging economies. Now, a little bit about the global economic scenario in 2016. If you ask me, I think the slides will be with you, so you can actually look into the data more carefully later on. I think basically the problem with the global economy is that over the last 7 years or 8 years after the crisis, there has been a series of series of upgradation or downgradation to the data. For example, if you all of you know, the IMF comes up with its annual outlook, economic outlook. In 2011, it was a 5-year forecast. In 2011, when it came out with a 5-year forecast, that in 2011, the forecast for 2015 global growth was around 4.9%.